little weird motions into it. You really just want to agitate the inside.